The Hebrew name for Iberia is Sephardi, and the Jewish presence there dates from the time of King Solomon. After the expulsion in 1492, these Jews found refuge with African, Arab, and Balkan neighbors, creating a dynamic new hybrid culture.
The American Sephardi Federation seeks to represent the diverse experiences of Sephardic Jews from medieval Spain to the Ottoman Empire, the Americas, and beyond. The Federation's film festival really showcases the diversity of Sephardic experiences.
على فراق الحبايب.